how I make holographic buttons. Assemble it as you normally would, but before putting the button into the maker, cover it with holographic film first. I think that it adds a really beautiful detail to your designs, and it's an awesome option to have in your shop.